left one's for the room temperature key. See the symbol? Next to that goes the low temperature key. The one on the right is the high temperature key.
Okay, I got it.